the ripples you see here are actually reflections on the rock above the water, not the water itself.